Bonjour tout le monde et bienvenue au français avec Madame Liane et Madame Cheyenne.
Hello everybody, welcome to French with Miss Shay and with Miss Liane.
Aujourd'hui, on va lire le livre Nous, on répare tout, écrit par Jean Leroy et Ella Charbonne.
Today we are going to read the book Nous, on répare tout. This is by Jean Leroy and Ella Charbonne. So, I'm going to give a summary, we'll go through the pages in English and then Miss Shay is going to read to us in French. So today's story is about a crocodile family, and we can see on the book cover there's daddy and two siblings, and the title means that they're good at fixing things, right? And we see that they have a first aid kit and a sewing kit, so what are they gonna fix? Flipping over the book, we see on the first page the siblings are fighting over a handkerchief and pulling. It's my cowboy handkerchief. No, it's my princess handkerchief. They pull and pull and oh, they rip it. Papa, papa, Maman's handkerchief is ripped. Huh, did it get ripped all by itself? Papa asks the siblings. They look really embarrassed. Never mind, Papa says. You go and get the sewing kit and you put the handkerchief on the table. Papa, you know how to sew?
Well, yes, of course I do.
Papa's working really hard on sewing. The siblings look worried. Is it almost done, Papa? Almost, yes. But ouch! Papa poked himself with the needle. There's even blood on it! Never mind, the sister says, taking control of the situation. You go get the first aid kit and you, Papa, stay put. It's all going to be fine. Papa is the one worried now and the siblings are acting like grown-ups. Is it almost over? Almost, Papa. Don't worry and don't move too much. Maman comes in and she looks like she's back from tennis practice. What's going on here? Nothing, Maman. It's all fine. Papa fixed your handkerchief and we fixed Papa, they say, showing off Papa's huge hand bandage. And that is our story. So Miss Shay will read to us in French. The words will be underlined. Let's read with Miss Shay.
Très bien. Commençons. C'est mon foulard de cowboy. Non, c'est mon foulard de princesse. Crac! Oh non! Ils ont déchiré le foulard! Papa! Le foulard de maman s'est déchiré! Il s'est déchiré toute seule. Presque. Bon. Toi, va chercher la trousse de couture. Et toi, pose le foulard sur la table. Tu sais coudre, toi, papa? Oui, oui, bien sûr. C'est bientôt fini. Presque. Bon, toi, va chercher la trousse de secours. Et toi, papa, ne t'inquiète pas, ça va aller. Le papa a l'air triste. C'est bientôt fini? Presque. Arrête de bouger, papa. Regarde, maman arrive. Mais que se passe-t-il ici? Rien, rien. Tout va bien. Papa a réparé ton foulard. Et nous, on a réparé papa. Et ça, c'est la fin du livre. Merci pour lire avec nous.
Merci.
Au revoir.